To become a custom protection officer, you must have one or more of the following: criminal justice degree, associates or higher, law enforcement experience, military police experience, police academy graduate, corrections officer experience, federal officer experience, military elite forces experience. And now, meet some of our best custom protection officers.
Hi, my name is Perla Perez. I am a captain, custom protection officer. I have been with G4S since 2012. I work for the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office for 18 years as a correctional officer. I worked inside the jail monitoring inmates and working with the public during visitations. I also participated in extensive training programs, especially firearms training, which has always been my favorite. My experience as a corrections officer taught me how important it is to assess every situation objectively and to read people's reactions. Also, from my experience, I learned how to stay calm and how to deal with situations that threaten either people's lives or property. To qualify as a custom protection officer with G4S, you must have a great deal of experience and training, both physical and mental preparation. G4S is different than any other security company because G4S will provide you with additional training and tools that will help you make the best of your past experience to help keep our clients happy.
Custom protection officers work in amazing environments. To join our elite team of security officers, visit our Career Center today, usajobs.g4us.com.